Salutations, my fellow nerds and others alike. This is Jonahlahona, and today, well, my anniversary was, let's just say, missed. On August 7th was my, the airing of my first video, which you can go check out here. Nothing special, just in case you wanted to see it. So, I missed it, and I was like, oh, great, how can I make up for this? Well, I decided 2-hour-long gameplay. So, here I am, 2 hours long, got my timer. Let's go. Actually, I'm going to plug this in, just so it doesn't run out of battery. Ew. There's gunk all over the cord. Ugh. Sorry. There we go. Okay. Let's go. Can't wait. Cannot wait. We were here. Okay. They coming with me? Okay, yeah. They're coming. Where's the valve for this? Oh, there it is. There we go. Guys coming? Don't know where they're at, but I heard them. Whoa. I heard a big boom. Oh, I was just in here. Oh, how did I miss that? How did I turn myself around like that? Oh, okay, I figured out that I can change my sensitivity. It's cool. Didn't know it. Ooh, I feel like this is going to be needed. Ooh, but I feel like I should pop these open first. Oh, cool. Flash of light. Blam. I'm so happy. Oh, no, I'm not anymore. My health. No! Crap, I'm full ammo. Oh. Really? This sucks. This sucks hard. Really? I have no health at all right now. I could, like, die any second now. Oh, jeez. it doesn't look like there's anything interesting in the cells. Except for this one, which we'll have to take a look at later. What's that? Is that like a door that used to be here? Or what? Okay. Whoa. I'm like super cautious right now. Ooh, turrets. Okay. We got turrets. Oh, they're right there. Okay. There we go. Where's the other turret? Yeah, there must be another turret. Was there anything that I missed in here? Apparently not. I am gonna be so cautious right now. Actually, give me a second. Sorry, I never actually thought to look at this. Miscellaneous movement. Miscellaneous. Quick save! Okay. Yeah, F6. Okay. F6. Saved. Okay, we are going to use F6 from now on. Should have found out about that earlier, but forget it. It's fine. At least it's here now. Ah, I'm so paranoid. Whoa! Wait a second, what? Oh! That's... No, not aiming towards me. Okay. Well, I gotta move these things anyway. Oh, nice. Good boy! Have a treat. Never mind. Forget it. I guess not. Man, this place is bloody. Oh, hey, that's that place that I was just at. Woohoo! Just what I need! Hey, guess what? I know you can't answer, so I'm just gonna answer for you. I got these awesome headphones, or earbuds, and they were, like, basically free. It was like only a dollar. Oh. Savage. Completely savage. Whoa, wait a second, what? Oh my gosh. Nope! Nopeny, nopeny, nope. Nope. Nope, nope. 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 Ultra nope for me, okay? Okay, Is that a... Is that a... I swear that was a turret. Yeah, that was a turret, okay. Guess I'm too far away to get to it. So... is that right here? Oh, I must not have been able to open it from that place. Okay. Well, I'm feeling a little bit more confident now. See that? Yeah, you saw that. I saved. That's weird. Like, shiny floors. Well, that was... There we go. Ooh, I think... nope, yep, that's my only way to go. Alrighty. Fine with me. Okay, not fine with me with getting down there. Well, at least I know that in this game, I'm not going to have any ichthyosaurs. Which is fine with me. If you don't know what an ichthyosaur is, screw off! Not you. Not you, audience. Audience, you are lovely. If you want to know what, they are, they're just, like, shark thingies. You have to look it up. Ichthyosaur half-life. Whoa. Jeez, I hate everything. I hate life. Man, I feel like this is CSGO. Like, CSGO. That one episode all over again. Whip! Yeah, since I am... Boom. Die, please. Thank you. alrighty. I heard that, and I was... Whoa, okay. Right, because we have that thingy over there. That's not good. That is not good at all. Oh, and it's able to reach over here. Okay. How should I go about doing this? Too bad I can't... Whoop. Just, you know, go the way of Dishonored and just jump over everything. Is that a glitch? Whoa, 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 whoa! Too close for comfort. Can I shoot them to death? No, actually, I can just, grenade. Don't fall off. Thank you. Oh, I thought that would have blown both off. There we go. Whoa! Yes. But I think... Nope, I'm wrong. Okay. Well, I am extremely scared now. Oh, wait a second. I did see, though, that there was some goodies back here, so I will go look for that. There we go. Goodies. Goody gumdrops. Oop, come on. Yeah, there we go. Now, where to? Oh, over here. And, yep, knew it! Wow, excuse me. I am not doing so well right now, apparently. Whoa, hate you. I don't know why I took so much delight in doing that. Maybe it's because I just hate them so much. Which is quite possible. Oh, a screw just came out of my wall. This place. This doesn't seem very good. Because it didn't look very good. Ooh, I am quick saving faux show. Okay. Ah, I just heard it. Ah, I just saw it. Oh, jeez. Run! Run for your knives! I have a feeling that, yeah, I was gonna say, I have a feeling that that breaks. Well, that blows up right in your face. Just a nice little boop in the face. Oh, that did not look good. Run, please. Run faster. Faster shall you run. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, is that boy? Oh. No, that boy. That wee boy. I didn't like that. Mommy! Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh. Ooh, good thing I had these. Never mind if it's just going to hurt me. Darn it, why couldn't it have killed you? Oh, it did. Cool. It's all goo. That doesn't sound good. That sounds like people are going to coming after me. bet they're like, oh no, we don't have. Oh, I'm so sorry. I forgot that you guys help. No, I didn't. I'm a dumb. Oh, after them. I said after them. My thingy. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. okay, I think sees I should actually go whip after them. After them. Fly, my pretties. Ooh, that's a ton of you. Jeez. You guys have so much. Oh, manhacks. I don't like manhacks, though. They're not very friendly. Wow, they like whoa. Wow, they like whoa. Darn it! But I wanted to win! Go die in a hole! Your mother hates you! I hope you... I just wanted you to know. I saw him and I was like, I don't like him. I already don't like him. Whoop! Ha! Suckers! I got deposits everywhere. I should get out of your way. Not really, you get out of my way. That doesn't go deep at all. And how many of these things come out? Like, I don't know, two? Two, that actually seems like a very low number. Like, at least five. No, it's infinite. It's all infinite. Now it's really just up to me to... There we go. Oh! Poopy! Really? That's... No. That's just screwed up, man. Who does that? Hoppa! Do my work! Since I can't do it myself, apparently. Yeah, you guys go there. Yeah. Hey, you guys do my work. Do it. Since I'm too lazy to do it myself. There we go. Really? Oh, what do I have to do? It's 15 minutes? Only? Man, it feels like a lot longer. Actually, no, I'm lying. It actually only feels like the amount of time that I just said. Yeah, I think I was missing one. Yeah, definitely I was just missing one. Okay. Wow, did one, like, help that much? Ah, really? Ah, wheelie. You can't even see me. I'm shooting! There we go. That's bullcrap. Wow, that's just utter poopy. Poopy buttholes! Mmm! Okay, I'll quick save. Why not? I mean... If anything, it shouldn't be too... I think I heard one from behind me. No? I better go over here. Whew! That was a turret, wasn't it? Okay, that was. I should try to avoid that one. Really? It's locked? Oh, hey! Oh, doe! Doe? What? What was even that? Oh, doe. Dab booty doe, I guess. I don't know. Booty does. Like, maybe it's like the... What makes booties? Ah, you can't hit me. You can't hit me. Ha, na, 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 na. Thank you. Okay, get out of my way. Useful, but get out of my way. The poor Vortigaunt! No, No, the riddle Vortigaunt. What happens if I plug it back in? Can I? No, I can't? Aw, that poor little Vort. Let's press F or E. I don't know why, but I keep... Like, whenever I... Oh, wait, is that something? Okay, no. It was that poor Vortigaunt. I like Vortigaunts. They're cool. Oh, I should go ahead and F6 this. Oh! Over there, my children! Oh, that's a grenade. Oh, hello! Oh, hello! Oh. Is that another? Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me? I'm out of grenades for my thing. Well, I guess. Why not? And where do I go? Oh, hey, I got... That's not helping. Game, you think you're helping. But in all reality, you're not really helping. So where do we go now? Wait a second, I didn't actually look at where I was going. Excuse me? little bug. Excuse me, little booger. Actually, didn't look at where everything was coming from. Oh yeah, good. I'm able to go over here now. No, I was upstairs, wasn't it? Uh-huh. Get out of my way. Sorry. But you really do need to get out of my way. Yeah, they're getting their butts kicked over there. I'm not actually sure where to go. So I went there. And if I were to go over here, I'd just miss it. Why not? Oh! I should actually go there now, shouldn't I? Because that door is open. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Yeah, there's one popped behind there. And I got it. Got it. Yeah, there we go. Should have got it. Awesome. 6. No, that didn't, did it? Oh no, it just flipped it around. More? Oh right, that's the... Yeah, I got this. I'm just freaking amazing, apparently. Oh, screw. Oh, hey, look at that. That's cool. Didn't notice that. Well. Yeah, simple. Wonder if that's just spinning so fast that it's making the illusion that I can't, like, you know, do anything. Or maybe it's just that, you know, it's not actually moving that fast. To be honest, I don't know. Not sure. Am I able to lift this up? Yeah, I am. Okay, now I'm thinking that since this is super high density whatever and bullcrap, that it won't break at freaking all. Yeah, this is dumb. Like, oh, it should be the shovel, yeah. Well, no, the shovel is... Right, duh. You stick it through those holes. Tony, you got the wrong hole. And it starts up once I hit it. Wow, that's dumb. Nope, it's not gonna work. And then it works. Supposed to make it go out first. Oh. Whoops. Cool. You guys are super cool. You know that, right? Oh, super cool. Do I plug that back in? Ooh, I got a grenade. Cool. That's actually good, because I need one. Whew. I think I might be able to beat the game in the rest of this time. Nope, I will not. I will definitely not. I just forgot about how long this game actually is, and it is super long. Yeah, you guys go first. There we go. Wait, they got Eli? Oh, right, yeah, I thought that... Sorry. Thought that I basically mixed up Eli and Alex. I'm like, wait. Why did they get Alex? Great. There we go, that's how you deal with these. Ah! There you go, you're back on your feet. No, you're not. Oh, really? I hate these dumb things, they're so dumb. Competitiveness, so dumb. I'm using the Counter-Strike way of shooting things, and that is go for the head all the time. Well, try to go for the head, at least. I can't even get to the freaking head. You know, I have an idea. Once we reach 4 minutes, I'll tell you. There we go. Oh, shut up. Darn it! So, I had an idea. So, how about I split this up into 3 games, 30 minutes of each game. I've already gotten to 27 minutes. I think I'm just gonna cut it off here since I don't think I'll make any progress. And, yeah, so I will choose a different game to play for every 30 minutes, unless I actually want to keep playing the game. So this will be like a 4-episode thing. So yeah, I'll be right back with the next game open. Salutations! Oops, I forgot. I'm still on the one video. So, quickly I'm just gonna see how loud this is, and if it's too loud, I'll go ahead and turn it down just in case. So, I'll be right back. Alright, so, it's not actually that loud, so let's go ahead and play. This is Dishonored, and it does not seem to be doing too bad. I mean, this is usually how I play. So yeah, meet the Empress in the gazebo.
You know what to do next time?
Yes, yes. Pressure was too low. All these new machines are touching.
Wow, I'm surprised. I'm better off with the higher DPI than the lower DPI. Corvo! That is I.
Will you tell me about your trip, please?
Ah!
Wait! Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. Do you have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Yeah, I have time, I guess. As long as your mother doesn't look anything like you.
Here we go.
Up close, at least. Jeez. Wait, did she say hide and seek? Wait, did she say me close my eyes? Because I suck at whatever I just did.
Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles? My nanny says the big ocean's full of them. But I think she only says that to scare me. Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count. And at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you.
Alright.
Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide.
Alright, I guess so. Why not? Yeah, and then it talks to me about enemies hiding from them. Funny. She didn't even move! Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Oh. I feel like I'm creeping on, like, this tiny little girl. That's wrong. Follow me. Wow, you're bad at running. They seem like a nice guy. I mean, seriously. Oh, hello.
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. Wherever you've been. They sent him all around the Isle to beg for aid. Waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
Oh, crap. I don't know. I think I might play this one a little bit longer, since this is a little bit of a longer intro sequence and whatever. And I like this game.
Not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens. And we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Yes, it is I. I am back.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo, 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought?
Give letter. Oh, do I have to get, like, super close? There we go.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards?
Not in a moment.
Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here!
What? Oh no.
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here.
No more. Not again.
Mommy.
No, nah. No. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Cruel. Savage.
What he's done. Yes, please kill the Empress.
That seems suspicious.
What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor? Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Peg him.
Yes, killed. Wow. That's sarcastic. Huh. Oh, man. Never mind. that was so sarcastic, though. Seriously? Whatever. Cold Ridge Prison. Reminds me of Rutledge Asylum from Alice. Order shall prevail.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Ow. Where did he put that?
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time.
I'm just gonna skip this, just so that we don't waste time. Alrighty.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Comes from a friend? I love my friends. Ooh. My friends? Corvo, who we are is irrelevant right now. Just know that we have faith in you. Here's the key to your cell. Once you're out, head for the prison's interrogation room. Take the explosive there and plant it on the outer door. When the bomb goes off, run. Make it for the river and lose yourself in the sewers. You'll find some useful gear stashed there. One of the prison guards will leave a weapon just outside your cell. And good luck. We need you alive for what is to come. A friend. Aw, my friend! Well, I guess... weapon.
What did you say your sister was? Another knife. Another patrol with you.
Come on. Let me pick up the coin of 10.
So many people are coming to the execution tomorrow. On account of Corvo. The one who killed the Empress. Abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social event for the high and mighty. See the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
Not as bad as us betting on the dogfights.
I'm actually wondering if there is a option for... well, I need to turn down the... yeah, no, that's gonna... well... show player stance. Oh... well, that's cool. All of his graphics. I actually need the quick save. Quick save is F5, quick load is FF9. Okay, that's all I needed.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Ooh, need to turn up the sensitivity now. We're just gonna throw him in my cell. Because, why not? You'd think that this would be the prime place to make all of, like, diseases ew.
No, no, stupid goddamn. No, I'm so hungry. Oh, God.
Just don't look. Ooh, crap. Hopefully he doesn't look. Don't look, don't look, don't look. Yes. I'm trying to be as quiet as I can. While also, like, trying to kill everybody, because I learned through with my first playthrough that... yeah, no, it's not good when you just, Like, you know, when you just... I'm trying to think. If you just kill everybody, you know, haphazardly, and... Well, yeah, and have everybody notice you, that's not a good thing at all. And Sokolov's health elixir. Let's see. Is there anything else I can go ahead and take? Okay, I do not need to drink this health potion. Only, let's say, a noob would do that. Wait a second, what? Oh. Oh, there we go, more coins. Whoa, what was that? Really? His head. I actually should probably just throw him over here. And take out my sword and... Is that a sword? Yeah, I think that was a sword. What? That's dumb. Why did you have to give me a guide? You could have just went right here. You know, one thing that I'm really confused about is that you're able to do, like, a running slide thing, but there's, like, no area in the game where you do that. There we go.
Attention. The solitary wing is off-limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Shoop. Looks like I'm not able to do that. Maybe I can try to bring him somewhere else. I'm assuming that there's probably nobody down there, so... Good for now. Oh, I literally could have walked over here. Okay. Whatever. Yeah, I might just be playing this for the rest of the time. I love this game. It is my favorite. That's actually a really good place to put him, yeah. Where did he go? He... Taking a screenshot! That was loud, and my ears are now thoroughly raped by... Ow, that hurt. That's all I gotta say. It, like, really, really hurt my ear when that noise came on. Because the Steam noises, they don't get turned down when the game gets turned down. For what? Why did people just leave money around? I mean, there is no paper currency. Just don't get it. Don't get it. Ooh, audiograph player.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than the two men we brought in for interrogation.
Who brought in for interrogation? This is of the utmost importance. The Lord Regent and the High Overseer Campbell to conduct the questioning themselves, following their own without hesitation. Without hesitation, and keep the return. Instead of getting hurt, it will be your head that rolls.
When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for her murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
Wow. Jerks. Clockwork explosive. Cool. Yeah. Whoa. What? Okay. Boom! And blammo. Wait, is that something out there? No, I swear I saw something over here that was like shining. Well, got past the guard. Okay, I was just making sure that my thing was on. Is this the door? Cause, I don't know, kinda looks like it. I don't know, guess I'll keep going. Guess it's this way. What? Or am I just supposed to jump over? But no, I'm not. Am I?
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Not everyone did?
Should pay. I can smell you from here. Wait, what the fuck?
Well, so much for trying to be silent. Gonna run into here. Cause then. And. Great.
Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Well, let's go ahead and put these guys in a corner. A very dark one. Maybe I can just throw one of their bodies somewhere in here, because it seems to be quite dark in this corner. I don't know, whatever. Then again, it doesn't really matter to me where I put them. Well, I guess it does, but on a very low scale, it does. Just as long as most are in there, you know, a tiny little... He looked at me like, "Yo, yo." They were just they died because of natural causes. Halt. Authorized what? Authorized, can't hear you. Shoop. Ow, I hurt myself. Where do I go? I'm going to assume it's that way. And I hurt myself once again. And look what I've done. I've gotten to the sewer. And you're gonna lose me. Go to sewers. Oh, man. Excuse me. I wanted to stretch. Corvo, if you're reading this, if you're reading this, it means our plan worked, and you've broken free from Coldridge. One of our contacts has hidden weapons for you somewhere deeper in the sewers. Grab the gear and find Samuel, where these tunnels dump out into the river. He will bring you to us, a friend who will meet you soon. A friend. Can't get up. I can't get it. There are no keys. There doesn't seem to be any keys. Do I get somebody's attention? What? Oh no, okay. I didn't see that. Okay. Let's have some of that stuff. No, I wasn't moving before. Weird. Yep, I'm in stealth mode. Oh my gosh. In the words of George Takei, oh my. There's probably some good stuff that I could have gotten down there. Probably not, maybe now? Maybe? No? Nah, it's locked. Just so idiots don't, you know, try to open up the door and then go forward. Yeah, see? It's a slide feature. You don't really use it. I think it's just more for a... Oh, no. Oh, good. They're just going for the corpse of somebody else. Let me just walk over you guys. Nope, let me just run away now. Oh, it's sour water. It's poopy water. It's all poopy. It's all fun and games until you start rubbing yourself in poop. Well, at least, you know, basically do start rubbing yourself with poop. That's sad. That's really sad. Damien's journal. Amanda and I only had enough coin to buy half of the elixir we needed. Oh, even that's all gone now, and there's nothing to do but wait. We're very sick, and there's no place above to hide from the city watch. They're breaking into houses all over our districts. So we'll stay here and share the last hours together. Our fire will keep the rats away, but they'll inherit the city. Damien. That is extremely sad. That is so sad. I am sad now. Oh, dead corpse. Gotta love him. Hidden supplies. Wait, how do I know where the hidden supplies are if there's a thingy showing up that says, hey, here's some hidden supplies. It's over here. Oh, I thought it was something special. Something special. Well, I can kind of just... No, cannot do that yet. There we go. There we go. Ooh, looks like there's a dead body. There's another dead body. Yeah. Illy. They're all dead and ugly. Go feast. Go fish. Well, good night. Au revoir. Auf Wiedersehen. Faster, please. Thank you for your cooperation.
The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the
Ow, sorry. It seems like it would be expensive.
He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Ow, sorry. I just pressed F. Alrighty, almost there. Well, at least no one will keep us from death. Those are actually some really nice skulls, to be honest. I am so dumb. I saw that coming. What is wrong with me? The Lord Protector. Greetings, Corvo, or should I say the Lord Protector? As you were known before that title was wrongfully taken from you, we are servants of the Empire and of the true Empress, a group of loyalists who want very much to meet you. Take these weapons, crafted for you, of the finest materials in the Isles, and meet with our man, Samuel, near where these tunnels spill into Renhaven River. All haste and luck. We share a common purpose. Ta-da! Special equipment. Ooh, a crossbow! Oh, jeez! That's cool. So did I drop a sword? Nope, because... Hey. Screw being correct. You know, weird thing is that I'm guessing these guys are, like, dying from the plague. No blood is coming from their eyes. Yeah, and I like how they just call it the plague. Not really anything, like, special. It's just the plague. Oh. Thought I saw something. Jellies share. In case you're too daft to remember, look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey, got it? If you want your share, you'll sort it out. If not, come back for it the next month. So I'm guessing that there's actually something near a thing of whiskey. So, projectile launcher. Oh, I got incendiary bolts. Cool. Oh, that's how I got it the first time. Dummy. Look for it. Oh, that's cool. Didn't see that. I can actually go ahead and... Oh, stop it. Oh, just stop it. Stop it. Don't. No. Is that actually... Darn. I actually do not have a combination. Oh, no. Oops. I do not have anything. Is there anything over here that I can... maybe use? No? Because I'd like to, because there has to be a combination somewhere. Tin of hagglefish. No, I saw something else that was like shiny. Right? I thought, what? Is there anything telling me what the heck this means? There's a pear. Rotten? Did that say rotten? Well, too late now, I guess. Is it up here? Look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey for the answer. You know, I'm not actually sure what that means. but something to do with whiskey. Oh, hey, look at that. I don't know, I feel weird. Well, not, like, it's kind of an odd place to have... Oh, it was a tripwire. Now it just triggers nothing. Okay. Okay. Wow, empty bottle. Oh no, I distracted nobody. Great. Now... I would really like to find... It's whiskey, right? That's a body bag. No dumping allowed. And look what's happening. Dumping all over the floor. Oh well, I just made a joke. Funny. Actually, I'm sorry that I'm so caught up on this. Mission items? Nah, it should be just in notes. Look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey, got it? Well, okay, look for your whiskey for the answer. Look to your whiskey for the answer. I'm going to go forward. Whiskey. I'm not gonna do that. That's gonna take way too long. Is there any notes?
You know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone. What if no one from the squad is around? Try to make a lot of noise when you jump. Knock something over.
Bastard.
Is there a note over here? Process wheel. Can't fall down here, not yet, at least. I just want to know where that thing would be, the note. Would it be down here? Maybe like saying, oh hey, this is the combination. Now do your magic on it, okay? F5.
They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water.
It's not over here. Where could it be? I would really, really like to get this. But I cannot find a letter or anything. It's telling me what the heck. Is there it? Whoa, wait a second. Oh, wow. No, nothing. Whiskey. Look. To whiskey. Whiskey. Wait a second. What? Oh, I thought I was onto something. I was like, wait a second. No way. How would I have missed this before? I'm actually wondering what's up there. Hey, look at that. That's processed. It's powdered stuff. Oh, no, that isn't. Oh, I didn't know you were able to move items. Come on. Yep, I'm gonna do this, guys. Okay. Be right back. I'm just going to keep doing this over and over. Okay, be right back. You guys will not freaking believe this. I did it. Okay. I better take this stuff out first before I close it and show you what the combination was. Oh my gosh, you guys would not believe this. So, I was doing the combination, and I started, like, since I had it on 3, I did it, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I kept doing it, and then I did it again. I don't know why he shot a bolt, but I did it. I went up to 4, and then I kept going up and up and up while this was on 1, and boom, I had it. Wow, lots of wasted time. I am sad. Okay. Okay, let's just continue the game now. And stop being, you know, an idiot.
I can't see the bottom.
Did he not notice that at all? I shot his head off. Not kidding, I did. Wow. I shot his head off. Well, that's something, I guess, isn't it? Yep, that is his head. I can carry specifically his head. Ah, that was fun. Don't know why, but it was fun. Okay, whoa. Hold on there, buddy. Calm yourself. Ooh. I'm not that kind. I'm not that kind of person. I'm a heterosexual. Hetero-sexual. Whoa. Where did all my weapons go? Ah, didn't even notice. Bullet. Is that a thing in this game, for the watch? Makes me think of The Watchmen, which I am currently reading. And it is awesome. Kind of boring. At least it's not like a movie, where it's just like downright annoying. Yeah, no. Is that like a shotgun? Like a hand cannon? That is a can cannon. Well, I guess I'll go back to the crossbow bolts, since I can probably just... Yeah, I'll throw these bodies in there. Oh, plus I get my crossbow bolt that back. Bolt there. Oh, I didn't kill him. No, I did kill him. I'm like, wait a second. That makes sense. I didn't kill him. And I'm like, wait, I did. I lied. I lied. There we go. Alright. Now, to do some awesome poop stuff. Pooper duper. Super duper pooper duper stuff. And just climb over a whoa dead body. Oh, wait, what did I press? I can't believe I guessed that password. That was so great. I am such a hacker. I am super hacker Jonah. That's so dumb. I don't know, I guess I did it, so why not? Samuel de Bootman. Brave. Or killed at any
cost. Corvo, over here. Quickly, I'm a friend. I'm Samuel. And I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. Well, they said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
You know, I think I'll just end it here. Because, I actually did need to go to sleep, but still, it was a double feature, so why not? Oh, wow. Well, that's cool. Open Jelly's safe. But there were no codes for it. That was just trying to guess. That's weird. That's really weird. Well, that's just too... That's cool. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this late anniversary video. And, yeah, leave a like, leave a comment. Sorry for the claim of 2 hours. I just realized that I can't go for 2 hours because I do need to go to sleep. I am trying to go back on track with school, waking up, and the schedule for waking up and going to sleep and stuff. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching again. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment. Wish me a happy 3 years, I guess, maybe. Yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.